After returning from near death, Kabal swears revenge against his attackers. He fights alongside the other Earth warriors. When he defeats Mataro and the mighty Shao Kahn, he proves that he truly is the Chosen One. Before the invasion, Kabal lived a life of crime. He was once a member of the Black Dragon along with Kano. Now Kabal devotes his life to fighting injustice. He will give crime's inner circles a new reason to fear.